Hello and welcome to another TA Tech Tip. In this Tech Tip, we will perform the TGA weight calibration on the Discovery SDT 650. The TGA weight calibration on the SDT 650 is based on two runs conducted in the calibration mode. One run uses the two calibration weights and the other uses just the empty beams without the weights. The two calibration weights are included in the accessory kit. The sample weight is marked by a groove. To set up the weight calibration, make sure there are no pens on the beams. Put the two weights on the autosampler tree if you have an autosampler. Then go to trails. Use the calibration to set up the tests. In calibration setup, select weight calibration. Enter the information such as sample name, the tray positions for the two weights. Make sure the pen type is none. You can change the pen type by going to Edit Tray Configuration. You can also insert more information for your test here. Check Use Current as the starting temperature or enter the desired start temperature. Enter the heating rate and the final temperature. Input the masses of the two calibration weights. If you have an auto sampler, you can select one of the options here to start the calibration. When you cue the calibration, it will send the calibration runs to the experiments view. Here, you can double check all the information you just entered. This calibration includes two runs. The first run does not use the two calibration weights and the second run does. If everything looks good, click Start. For units with an autosampler, the two runs are automatically executed. If you don't have an autosampler, the setup will look like this. Make sure the pen type is None. The rest of the setup will be the same. For units without an autosampler, at the end of the first run, you will need to manually put the two weights on the beams and start the second run. Once the two runs are finished, Trails will automatically analyze and apply the calibration. You can find the applied calibration in calibration data. You can also analyze the calibration data manually. Open the two files that are associated with the two calibration runs. Select both files, right-click, go to Calibration and select Weight Calibration. Then apply the calibration data. In this tech tip, we performed the TGA weight calibration on the Discovery SDT 650. Stay tuned for more helpful tips from TA Instruments. And thank you for your interest.